the backcourt to Hicks. Back to Berry, floats it front court to Johnson. Crosses the floor to Paige, a huge three. Yes! Paige with his second three. That makes him the all-time three-point leader in Carolina history, and it gives the Heels a two-point lead.